Bewitching Beyoncé. Did Queen Bee practice witchcraft on one of her musicians? In this Daily Mail TV exclusive, the drummer who claims she was put under Beyoncé's spell is now speaking out.
The fact that people keep saying I'm crazy? Hell, the situations I had to deal with and survive are crazy.
Kimberly Thompson says she is tormented from being put under manic sexual spells by Beyoncé.
We're talking about other situations where changing into animals and jumping into other bodies and all kinds of really crazy stuff.
In bizarre court papers, Thompson claims Beyoncé, who she refers to as this person, has started a campaign of harassment against her that includes extreme witchcraft, dark magic, and magic spells of sexual molestation. She also claims Beyoncé murdered her kitten after the singer put a spell on it.
They were like, the cat has a spell on it. The cat was taken back to her people, and they killed it.
It's unclear why Thompson is speaking out now, even though she says Beyoncé has been at it since 2006.
She's not been able to let me go. She's not been able to let me progress. She's just been a savage.
Senior correspondent Tara Burney joins us now. And Tara, these claims are bizarre.
Really strange.
Has Beyoncé responded at all to these?
Jesse, Beyoncé's a little busy. She's on tour with Jay-Z. They're finishing up in LA, so they have not responded. And as far as Thompson, her request for a temporary restraining order was denied by a judge, most likely because of the nonsensical rantings about witchcraft. So I don't know.
I don't know.
It's hard to say.
How often judges have to rule on something like this, bizarre as this. What were Thompson's other claims here?
There's a lot of them. First, that Beyoncé stole money from her. She had her stalked. She had her bullied. Thompson said she had to move several different times to different cities because she was casting spells on her work and her relationships, and she couldn't hold down a job, and she couldn't find a boyfriend.
Okay, I'm going to go on a limb here and say there will be no legal repercussion for Beyoncé at all.
I don't think she is on her radar.
I'm not a lawyer, but I did stay at a Holiday Inn last night. Tara, thank you. All right.